Dear children, this week is going to be our revision class. We are not going to study any new lesson this week. It's all going to be revision, revising the lesson so far what we have learned. Okay. Okay. As we are going to write our monthly test from next week onwards, let's revise and learn some of our lessons. Hope you all will join with me and come along with me in doing our revision. Okay. Let's start from our first lesson. I'll just tell you all, you need to concentrate more so that so that during this type of situation, it will not burden you so much and lose your interest in learning. But I want all of you children to learn well whatever the revision part is given to you. Okay, you don't have anything to write in your classwork note. Only learning need to be done. So children, I wish you all will obey my words and your parents' words when they ask you to sit and study. Okay, we are not going to learn more, but let's look into few of some important things that you all really should know about it. Okay, that is from the lesson. We have covered one lesson per unit, prose and poem, and one more prose lesson. But in this monthly test, we are going to concentrate only with the first lesson. And in the poem and second lesson, I have not taken all the portions, but a little bit. Okay. So children, hope you all will do your best in your test. Okay. You'll be having few synonyms. You know, synonyms meanings, right? First lesson, you have got some synonyms and the antonyms. And in the second lesson, that is skipping shoes, you have got synonyms and antonyms. I want to learn all those things. And then the second thing is you have one word answers. One word answers means like here you can have it that one word in the book, page number 9 we have. Okay, young male horse is clawed, the fast movement of the horse gallop, it's all like that. Okay, then the next thing is you'll be having some homophones. You know what is homophones? Words will be same, like for example, if we take week, week is W-E-E-K, week, that is days of the week we say. So the same like week, we will be pronouncing in another word called week, W-U-E-A-K. That is when people are sick or when people are very dull, we say them like you are very weak. But this, what we spell is same, but the word gives a different meaning and the spellings is also different. That is called homophones. So look into those homophones. And then what else? Coming to the last part, you will be having your question answer. I have taken only few questions, children. Please concentrate in the first lesson and in the poem. What are the questions are given there? Concentrate in there. You don't have plenty to learn. I want you to learn antonyms, synonyms, and then homophones. Then what else? Those one word answers and few question answers from lesson 1 and lesson 2. I will be giving you in the PDF form. So concentrate on those things. Let not make yourself burden or thinking that you need to learn more. It's very easy. So study well and do your best. Okay.